What are you doing?
We're going skydiving.
No way.
Yeah.
First time?
Yes.
I bet you're excited,
birthday.
Right? It's your birthday?
18th birthday, yeah.
All right, well, happy birthday.
Thank you.
So, are you nervous?
A little bit, not
yeah,
gonna lie.
Are you scared?
Yeah.
Just because you're not going with Mark.
I know, everyone's telling me that. I should be really worried.
What do you think it's going to be like, Dustin?
Hopefully a lot of fun.
It might be. What do you say we go find out?
All right.
All right. Have a good skydive, you guys. I'll see you upstairs. Dustin, we're almost there. How do you feel?
Good.
In a few minutes, we'll be in free fall. 2.5 miles up, 120 miles an hour straight down. Does that scare you at all?
A little bit. Yeah.
Oh, he's talking to Mark, actually.
Oh, that's really scary. I didn't know we were going up this high.
That'll be three of us then.
Me either.
All right. Good luck, you guys. I'll see you outside.
Thanks.
I watch the world flow to the dark side of the moon. I feel there's nothing I can do. After all I knew it had to be something to do with you. I really don't mind what happens now and then, as long as you'll be my friend at the end. If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive and well, your head. If not for me, then you'd be dead. I picked you up, put you back on solid ground. If I go crazy, then will you still call me Superman? If I'm alive and well, will you be there holding my hand? I'll keep you by my side with my superhuman might, kryptonite.
All right, Dustin, what'd you think, man?
Wow.
It's pretty cool, huh?
Yeah.
Would you do it again?
Absolutely.
Even with Mark?
Yeah, I guess.
All right. Nice job, you guys. Congratulations.